Dark Souls 2. First off, we were killed by a mimic.
But see, lest this.
Thought I should have done with those, the soul vessel. I'm still a little angry about that. That's 16. I should have just left that as 10 for a single spell. And I'll put one into int so I could use a dark orb, and then just the rest into dex. But I have another soul vessel, but I don't want to use it until at least until I find another soul vessel, just in case that, you know, I want to switch back or whatever, just to have a little bit of a safety net there. But anyways, what's done is done for now. I don't even remember. Anyways, that's that. I do not like that place at all. Not at all. But I could go back to Sinner's Rise. Oh, that's right. I had to show one thing that I did. I didn't stream it because it would have been boring to watch, I'm assuming. Is I cleared out the explodey dudes, my favorite enemy, around straight, so that way if I ever want to go talk to him, it's safe and he won't blow up. I did actually have one blow up next to him, and I was really worried he's gonna try to kill me after that. But yeah, so they're all gone. Straight is free to talk to now. Phantoms here look just, they stand out so much. I am going to die. Oh, first is this. That way, when I rest at a bonfire, luckily now my magnificent blue beard of power is back. Just saw this How I Met Your Mother series finale. I gotta say, overall, it was a good episode. I like the flash forwards with the mother showing all the stuff that they did. I liked what happened to Barney and Robin. I want, in case someone watches this before watching the finale, I like what they did there. I found like it was. It was the right. I think it was the right thing to do. I kind of want to summon that phantom. I like what they did with Barney and Robin. Say, Lillian Marshall. Just, you know, more Lillian Marshall. That's always good. I can't believe that just killed me. I just wasted the damn human effigy. I'm the worst. I'm just the worst Dark Souls 2. Yeah, 69 deaths. That's all well and nice, and then you think that's the end, but now it's got a few minutes left, and it's those few minutes after that I did not. Great, now I can't even summon. I just wasted human effigy, essentially. It's like, okay. Try to get them from above here. Oh, and I'm still getting. I do not like at all. Oh my gosh. I'm gonna die again. I don't care if I lose those souls, but this is just bad. You. Bolts coming my way. Ah. Oh, where did he come from? What the heck? You could just dodge when I tell you to. That'd be great. I think I just made one. Oh, no. I'm horrible. This game. So bad. So now that this is up here, I'm actually go back. Waste. Kill those things. Okay, so one of the... Thanks, buddy. I appreciate the life. There's one missing. Did you die? It's... really don't like... how they put. Really don't like. Okay, I didn't notice. Ah. All right. That worked out well. Down. try taking on the Sinner you found. Hooah! You gotta run. Just gotta keep going. Alright. Almost there. Almost! We're safe. This is my ambiguous left and torch message. Did that. Do I have any? Nothing. Poison though. It's a problem. I don't know if the Sinner can be. Definitely. I might as well. Fix or back to almost full health is what it looks like. Poise actually. Guess. Yeah, that's how it's gonna be. It's gonna be blossom, pine resin. Hey buddy, how's it going? How's it going? Oh, missed that. And that I don't swing fast. How did? I'm dead. Oh boy. Oh my god. How long do you chase? Ah, I saw that coming from a mile away. God damn you. Fuck. I can't believe I wasted. God dang it. Medulla. Let's fix my ring and then go somewhere else. I don't know where I'll go. No one's liking me. At least according to why. None of my friends. Kind of let down. I'm really let down. I'm happy for Ted. I'm happy for his kids. But I feel betrayed that that's what they decided to do.
I'll be around if you need.
I'm me. Wasted. Not an hour, not even an hour. It was good up until the actual ending. It's 9 years wasted in. So I'm going back to Earthen Peak. Zero deaths. At least this time there's bloodstains and messages. Help out. Oh, I aggroed both of them. Did not want to do that. Come here where it's larger. Hey, buddy. What's up, big man? Ah. Oh, you dead, son. You dead. Oh, that's right. So I'm gonna go up here where the... hit me. Using this. But. Door? Yeah, it looks like a door. Also, now I can't press X to the door. It doesn't go far enough. Off. Good boy. Good boy. I know there's a bonfire up there. Actually, oh. I suck. I made it up there. And then I kept dying. Thing like it always does. Really appreciate it. Stop. My spells. Alright. I got it. Oh, maybe. Yeah. Why does it sometimes do more damage than other? It's like, it was 191, but other times it does, what, 127? It's weird. Hey. Hey, how's it going? Was massive. Okay. Attack, but a punk. Ooh, okay. All right, that staggers. So we could have a happy ending. Oh! Alright, I'll take that. I'll count that as a happy ending. better than the How I Met Your Mother one. I'm so like, I cannot believe that they did that. Ah! I'm counting on hitting both. Oh no, 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 no! What the fuck was that? At least there I got stabbed in the front. How much? I'm just gonna keep making How I Met Your Mother jokes though. At least here I got stabbed in the front. How I Met Your Mother? Stabbed in the back. Be wary of death. Yeah, figured. Oh my god, I can't. Can I hit him? Oh my god, I can't! Oh, no, I can't. Oh. Come here and play. Come here, come here. Yeah! Go. Good. Good. You know, big man. What's up, buddy? How you feeling? Dead? Yeah, I bet you are. I really hate how phantoms look. Oh my god, I can't believe I missed that. It's just out of my range. Fall off. Yeah, so we like it. Ah! I think it works in my favor today. Very much in my favor. Alright, come, come, come. Come at me, bro. You run really fast, sir. I can't. His shield looks like it's part of a jar. Ah, why'd you block? No, no, no. Don't you dare! God damn you and your freaking healing. Next step is... Estes here. Oh my god, you gotta be, I'm about to, again. You gotta be kidding me, how far do they follow me? Hopefully they don't follow me down here. God. Dead to me. Dropping something. Oh, mannequin. Nope. Nope. Hey, buddy. You going up the ladder? How about no? Come at me, sir. We can end this quickly. Two-handed, and I missed the second swing. think this is the bonfire. Thank our Lord and Savior, the sun. Bonfire, so now I'm here. Christ, made it back. It would have been good, actually, going up there and dropping down. Then I would and box. Pretty sure. Shoot me, do they? Because that would be just the ultimate annoyance. Oh God! Completely forgot that they're here. They're there too. Excuse me. Stay away from my bonfire. At least hurry up and kill me here. Fuck me sideways. 72. I'm sad that there's now, I'm sad that now there's gonna be something missing Monday. Something missing. Still, that fucking How I Met Your Mother ending. Trap ahead, therefore try. I know that there's this thing. So I saw the trap. That looks like a drop, so I'm not gonna go down there. Go up. Not. Let's see, let's check. Okay, last time I went that way. That's the boss floor. Let's try going. Ho! What's up? Hey. You know what I have? You don't. Oh. Oh. I guess I'll start this party. Miss, apparently. So they have explodey stuff, that's always good. Can't target them. Full. Awesome. Then again, it's doing about as much. Oh no, shot of range! Punkhead. Try jumping, yeah. I just saw someone try to jump.